So Lowe's giving away $55 million in bonuses to hourly workers. The company's CEO says they want to help with inflation. Workers get the extra money on September 9th. An employee's full-time or part-time status will determine how much money they do get.